Delivery for today, this is from Iced Frozen Goodies. And this is an online store on Instagram. I'll have the link in the information box. I'm so excited kasi I ordered mixed berries, spinach balls, and they sent over free strawberries. So again, these are frozen mixed berries. And I'm really excited sa spinach balls. So I ordered 1 kilo of each. Naka-wrap siya in, newspaper. Chinese newspaper. Let's open it. Oh my gosh. Girl. Strawberries. Wow. So may production date and also merong expiration date. And then we have here the mixed berries and then the spinach balls. Oh my gosh. I cannot wait to make a smoothie out of this one. Ihalo-halo ko lang sila. If ever you're interested in ordering frozen stuff, go to Iced. Again, I'll have their Instagram link in the information box. Thank you, Iced. Yum. I think someone wants strawberries. Mom? Mommy? I think I want some strawberries. Isis. You're so cute, aren't you? You are. It also comes in a Ziploc bag, so resealing it will be no problem. Oh, let's give Kaimu some. Okay. What? Time to walk, Kaimu, kasi parang uulan. Yeah, gotta go, boo. Pupo ka na bago umulan, ha? Let's go! So, dumating na yung order ko from Rare Food Shop. Buti na lang, before mag-6, dumating sila. I am going to do a quick haul kung anong binili ko. Because I got some stuff na never ko pang na-order. I think I showed you na sa vlog ng isang araw. Ooh! You like that? That's for mama. Chicken lemon saffron from Persia Grill. So, that's ready to cook na. Ready to cook na food. And then, this is for Boo Boo. Beef cubes. Yes, mommy. Beef cubes. Ano ba yan? And then this one, girl, I'm so excited for this. Garlic sauce also from Persia Grill. Then we have here, what's this? Smokehouse barbecue ribs from Gringo naman to. Also part of the ready-to-cook meals on Rare Food Shop. Next bag, we have a lot more food. Kasi nga, ubos na yung mga cubes ni Kaimu. Beef cubes ulit. Ano ito? Salpikaw. Dalawang 500 grams. Yeah, salpikaw pala ito. Dalawang 500 grams. Then ribs. Checking kung kumpleto. Yep, kumpleto lahat. Alright. That's it for my Rare Food Shop PH haul for today. Hi, baby. I'm so sleepy. For breakfast today, I'm having some bread and 2 eggs. Today is Sunday, and since I have work to do, I'm also gonna have some coffee. So I had Vietnamese coffee, I think 2 days ago yung nag-shoot kami from home. Grabe yung energy ko. Pero the thing is, with coffee talagang may crash eh, no? Anyway, yeah, but Vietnamese coffee is one of the strongest, grabe. My favorite is Barako. Yung coffee ng Batangas. And then, Vietnamese coffee, of course. It's just so powerful. So strong. I have a little bit of condensed milk in my friend's mug. And I also opened the window for a change. Kasi the past 2 days, we have been using the air conditioning sa umaga. And then gabi wala. But today, it's a different thing. And I really love working like here. And ito yung table ko. And then nakatapat ako sa view na to. It's just so pretty. I love it so much. And I love you so much. Yes. Are you the little doggy who lives here? Yeah, Mom. I'm Kainu. I gave him a bone. Where's the bone, Bob? I see your bone. Oh, my goodness. It's a big bone. Get the bone. I'm gonna get your bone. Inside your toy, I'm gonna get your bone. Joke lang. No, Mom. This is my bone. Oh, my goodness. What happened? You dropped it. You dropped it, baby. Don't drop your bone. Okay, on your bed, on your bed. I am on my bed. Now almost 2 o'clock, and I just finished writing my script for the next podcast I am about to record right now. Yes. So I am done recording. Now I am going to get my shock. Ang bigas niya. This is the chicken lemon saffron skewers. Okay, kailangan siya ito. Sayang. We'll wait for that. Now it is time to edit. Uploading. Parang uulan, nakakaloka. Workout, I am doing back and abs. I'll have the links of the workouts in the information box. Good. This is going to be our dinner for tonight. Oh my gosh, looks so good. And I have here garlic sauce, also from Persia Grill. Yum! I just finished doing the dishes. Now I'm about to make some smoothie for myself and Kaimu. We're gonna use. Teka, pwede ba sa aso ang berries? Mixed berries to eh. I'll Google first. But yes, I'm gonna make some mixed berries smoothie for tonight for myself. And I got this frozen mixed berries from Iced Goodies or Frozen Goodies. I'll have their link in the information box. Pinatho ko na siya ng konti. Yeah! So I am not gonna add anything. So pure mixed berries lang. And then, of course, I'm gonna use my Nutri Blitzer. Love it. Sayang hindi ako makaka-add ng spinach balls kasi medyo sobrang frozen ng spinach balls. But for tomorrow, we're gonna have some of that spinach smoothie. Gosh, look at that, guys. Oof, yum. Good vibes only. I'm gonna drink this tonight. Gusto ko mag-boomerang. Wait lang. So, I googled and pwede daw sa dogs ang mixed berries. Oh my goodness. How is it, darling boy? It's like ice cream, huh? And you love ice cream. Try it more. Try some more, darling. It's cold? Yeah, Mom! I like cold! Can I see one more slurp? Ayaw na! Ayaw may camera? Okay, tanggal na camera. Bye-bye, camera! Kain, who's enjoying it? You finish it, Baba. I can give you some more, huh? Ayaw ko may camera! I really enjoyed the smoothie, you guys. So if ever you want to order frozen fruits, I'll have the link of Iced in the information box. So, binigyan ko rin si Kainu, and he was able to finish his small bowl. Hi, Baba. Anyway, it's time to end the vlog. I am going to edit na lang, tapos that's it. So, again, just a reminder, I uploaded a new episode on my podcast, Ask Say the Podcast. I'll have the link down in the information box, and I answered the question, what do you look for in a partner? So tomorrow is going to be a busy Monday. I'm gonna film a bunch of videos for everyone, and I need to finish a script for one of the videos that I'm working on. So, oh my gosh, no humping. I'm wearing the Bar Babe shirt kasi medyo malamig ang aircon, and I heard a bunch of frogs croaking outside. So feel ko ulan, kumulog din kasi. So anyway, that is it for the vlog for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching today's video, and I will see you again tomorrow. Kumulog. Bye.